Yeah, so we tried to do this quest, but I don't have the recipe to make this. So we're gonna go ahead. Oh, heck, we're gonna go ahead and go Oblivion. Yeah. Go meet her at the, what if it's here, though? Is she meant the monument right over there? Maybe. Let's go check. I want your opinion. Do you prefer me to skip, like, the way I've always been doing now? Or do you want to actually see me walk the extra distance?
Yeah.
But there was something else I'm pretty sure I could make now because of that gearbox. I think it was... Where did I see it? There it is. That's what I need the geared strange gearbox for. Okay, switch. Is that what this is? Yeah, it is. Put that together. Oh. Alchemy level up. 20 magic up and game up. Thunder ring. lot more opportunities because there's a bunch of stuff I just never created. Like this. Oh, crap. New recipe.
Go with crit power and poison. Ooh,
nice. It's a 4-hit. Wait. puny gummy. One alley over time. Is that... that? Now I can't do anything else. Up here. Up here. There. This one. These are both nails. I'd go for the speed. Slayer. Yes, it's the coolest one ever. The Puny Slayer. Of course, we're gonna go speed up and counter. Puny Slayer. Is that the other one? No, that was it. That's a lot. Wow! Why do you say wow? I don't know. I don't even know what this is. But I like it. Oh, I can make this now. That's a lot. This thing. This thing. And I'm gonna use this. Wait. It is. It's the thing I needed for most crafting. Holy crap. So I can craft new things now. But now it's a risk. Do I want to craft this or do I want to craft a new weapon? Crit times. Sorry. No. No, no, no. I'm going to craft this thing. I'm only going to craft it. The reason why is because... thundering. Are you kidding me? Okay, it has something to do with something else. Measuring. This thing. This thing. This thing. Create me something new. Ooh, mice. Man. So, holy crap, I crafted a lot. Actually, I want to crypt, because I got so many stuff now. Holy crap, my defense rises. I love how it says speed plus M, but my speed goes down when I equipped it. All it does is increase my defense and my magic defense by a lot, though. So is that this one just goes on. This one goes on just a little. Actually, I might stick with this one still. trying to think what BM points bonus stands for. Blade points? Is that what it is? Because if it's just blade points, it's almost useless because I've already mastered most of my weapons. So BP would be completely useless to me. I'm gonna equip it to him just to see what happens, if that's what I'm thinking it is. Because if it's for my blade, then it's just to earn points to get my blade up level up faster, then it's complete shit to me. Then I'll probably equip something else. The experience one is good, not the blade. Sorry it took so long. We crafted a lot. What? I see.
Thanks for watching, like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff, and we'll see you on the next one of Atelier 3 Grand Fantasium.